Crowded onto this ramshackle vessel are Eritreans, Somalis and Nigerians. They wanted to get to Europe to escape the violence raging in their countries. They wouldn't have made it if they'd stayed on their boat.
The ship contains about 460 people. It's very, very crowded. About 300 of us, we have in the boat and around the engine. So the engine is not working well. It's not able to cross the Mediterranean Sea by this boat.
MSF has three ships patrolling the Mediterranean to rescue migrants. The teams provide them with first aid, as many have skin ailments or suffer from dehydration. There are also numerous pregnant women and people who sustained injuries during their journeys. By the beginning of July, MSF had already rescued over 5,500 people. But once on dry land, these people, who are desperately seeking a better future, often find that the only prospect open to them is being crowded into already saturated reception centres.